Hello, my fellow donuts, and welcome back to Unreal Gold. Let's continue our adventure in, I guess it's called Nepali. We are in Spire level, I guess, and hey! Is it? Right. I can't swim. But it kind of creeps me out. No fishes? Okay. Just look at the sky. This is damn beautiful. By the way, I guess I'm sorry for skipping a day. I was really tired, and I even have forgotten to post a comment about this on my Twitter, because I usually, if I skip days, I usually let you know, guys, through my Twitter. So if you wanna, like, I didn't follow, I didn't even look at my health. Yeah, if you just want to know if I'm going to upload anything the other day, just visit my Twitter. If you will not see any new tweets about, like, sorry guys, there's nothing gonna be tomorrow, so I guess there will be. But sometimes I forget about it. So sorry about that. Because that is what happened yesterday. Huh. Hmm. Oh, I actually don't have full life. I thought I had full life. So maybe I should not feel that bad about myself dying there. Ah! You son of a bitch. I should think of something smart to say, but I just can't. I'm still a little bit tired. Even though I was really tired, I was a little busy, and I still didn't get a rest yesterday, even though I didn't play. So yeah, I'm still tired, but I already felt bad missing a day, so I guess I needed to play. Hell yeah. Okay, do you see this? Awesome. This means I'm not crazy. Stinger? Do I? This is sniper rifle or something. I don't think I actually, like, have to kill him. But if I actually have to, I don't really know how I will do it, because the usual weapon I used to kill these guys with is gone. It's not. Oh, I actually thought for a second it was Nali. Can you stand in one spot? I need to kill you, sir. Yeah, this. Wow, I actually hit him. Have you seen this? This was cool. Let's see if I can hit him with this. I can! I think I actually killed him. Nailed it? Okay. Why not a trait? At least, right? No other enemies here? So I'm gonna... Ah! flew away. Good thing I saved my game. I hate you. So where are you? There? How about this though? Wait, did I miss it or something? What is better? Fuck, I hate when he's doing this. And another one is like trying to kill me too. Wait, what? Yeah, try to kill them. I guess that was easy. How much longer? Ah! Ah! Oh my God. Where is he? Did he die? It's a trap. It's probably a trap. I should not. Yeah, I knew it. I thought he died. What the fuck is this sound? Damn man, will you die? Ugh. I feel like really killing him because I hate you. Ah! Ah. I'm gonna kill myself. No, you just didn't. Is he like unkillable or something? Almost all my ammo. You one ugly set. I should be careful. Did you see that? That was a rocket. I don't think it's the one I planned. Or was it? Could be. I should be more careful. Yeah, just clip. I think I saw someone shooting from here, but I guess he killed that guy or something. I still need some health. Oh, there are houses. You probably don't see a shit. I see some, so... No flashlights for now. Nice. Yeah, I actually have seeds, I believe, which I can plant. And with time it will produce a plant which I can feed on and get pretty much a lot of health. 29, I believe 9 is maximum. Oh, you bitch. By the way, thank you for our hints, because I didn't know about seeds without you guys. Okay, I don't need this plant, I guess. Oh, I see something. Something interesting. And probably dangerous. Fuck. Oh, for fuck's sake. I should save my game. Maybe I should just run. And don't give a fuck about this huge guy. Wait. Where do you want me to go? No. I kinda wanna check out this place. This looks awesome. This is the spire, which is the name of this level, probably. I'm sorry. I just Nagomi. Are you serious? I actually could just go to the right there. I didn't know this is the end of the level.
Then it got harder. I hate Titans.
That was a really short log entry, but I feel you. Oh well. I guess I'm fine with that. I really shouldn't have wasted my time on that first Titan. I mean, you can pretty much just run through them. They don't even give you anything, so I don't feel like doing it. Entering land of Nagomi. Okay. I didn't really need it, but oh, did he fall? He fell! Okay, I guess I should fall too, actually. I wonder... Wait, is he still alive? So they can swim. I believe the only way for me is to swim too. I don't really want... But... Geronimo... Wait, he's still alive. He didn't really fall to the water. Oh, hello, Mr. Fish. Nah. Let's hope we don't fall to the water. So, I'm not gonna kill them. Up or here? Ooh, what I see here. Hello there. I could hear someone there. Okay, I wonder where exactly. Oh! This is where I entered. Right? No? No, wait. I don't remember there any water sources. So no, this is another building. Do I want to go there then? Like, if I just jump down here, I will probably get hurt. Well, not really. Hello there, asshole. Yeah, this is a bad place to hide. Stop moving! I can't see you. No! I actually wanted to use it after I was gonna deal with this guy. Damn. I hope this is the place. Ooh! Creepy. No, it's better. This is gonna be the most short walkthrough ever. I guess.
The trek to the other shuttle has become a real endurance test. I don't have much to record right now. Just staying alive takes all my energy.
I don't know. I just feel like I'm finding exits pretty fast. Why did they do this? I mean, it's not... Oh, I love this music. I love it. Ah! Spiders! What was that sound? What? Where did you come from? Where did you go? Ah! Such panic! I think there's someone behind me. Every fucking time, it sounds like they're behind me and in front of me and- Oh my god, that's a lot. I will kill you with fire. Are you dead yet? Good. Good. Now I can continue. Is this like a mistake in textures or is it a trap? I think it's the problem with textures, but it's nothing too bad, right? Nothing we can't survive through? Can't see a shit. I know I see a lever, but I want to know my surroundings, you know, before I press any levers, because you never know what will happen after that. Oh. Okay. Huh? Why is it timed, though? Is this water deadly? I don't think so. They're fishes. They wouldn't place fishes in the deadly waters. At least for one reason, because the waters would kill me anyway. Ah! You son of a bitch. Yeah, I didn't think so. What? So what are these for? For which... Is this maximum for this gun? 10 is the maximum? Should I? This place looks pretty nice. Well, I believe if I jump down there, I will just end in here. Let's kill the fish. Because I think if we will find something there, it's gonna be something nice. And it's a dead end, and we just... Wait. Oh! Okay, I've been here, yeah. Someone get me the hell out of here. I guess you don't need it anymore, so... Sorry! Color is so beautiful. I can hear you. Yeah, I knew they found me. I swear I heard another one. Really, using this gun to blow up barrels? Can't believe I did it. Ah! I was distracted! That's not fair! They were standing there without any motion. Again, this cheating guys. I mean, they make the sound like that. Hey! Come back here. I'm not finished with you. Right. I saw him. He was standing there without any motion. It was so kind of creepy. There was another one. Oh, it was Nelly. I'm sorry. Oh my god. Oh! I mean, you're dead already, but yeah, still sorry. I think he was still alive when I entered that room. I thought he was enemy too. They were standing there. Oh, hello there. Oh, you're stuck there. That's good for me. Don't fall. Could have been better though. There are two of them, huh? Well, I have a surprise for you. No. Well, spiders are still better than those little dinosaur things. They were... wait. There's something really red going on. Look at that, looks really beautiful. Should I distract them from their very interesting game, apparently? See, they're playing! It's so funny, like, they're on duty and they're like, ah, boss is not here, let's have some fun. They're kinda cute. Before they try to rip off your head. I hate when they come close because it means imminent death. I know I had a lot of life, but I really... What was that? I didn't press anything. I really didn't want to lose any life, you know. Ah, of course. I should not check every corner, I don't need it. So I can summon the elevator here, I guess. Nope. Does anyone know what I just did? I've been here. Wait, when did I get this gun? I love this gun. Yeah. Oh, one is down. I think I'm not even hitting him. I'm just always really close, but not really doing it. So I can't take this one, right? Okay. Fine. I mean, I should have predicted that. Come on. Why is it so creeping me out? the textures in this room. It looks awesome. I love it. Quite excited. Wait. Okay. Didn't do that again. Red means go. Okay, okay. To the right or to the left? Or maybe here. Oh, you still hit me. I swear, every time you hear them, it sounds like they're somewhere really close, either on the side or behind. But usually they are in front. But I'm so distracted with the sound that... Just in case, you know. What if there's some puzzles? Because in the main game there were a few puzzles. I kinda feel sad for this add-on because I didn't come across any puzzles here, I guess. Lost Lady and Poish. About an hour ago, they must have made it outside. I think I'm getting close, but it's so dark, it's hard to tell. Wait, something just fell off the wall. Coming this way. Wait, what? Coming... fell... off... the wall? This is interesting. I should save, maybe. Maybe there must be a... passage through a wall somewhere? Okay, how about another? Right! They are on the both sides. Why didn't I even think about it? Of course. Yeah, fuck you. I'm gonna even waste my time on you, asshole. Oh, you. That was easy. Nah, I don't feel like going in under the water. There's someone else. Oh. You're pretty easy though. You can be tedious sometimes, but nothing I cannot take care of. I really love this music. Are you stuck or something? You're ugly. Wow, he's actually pretty creepy. These eyes. What did I just do? Oh, there must be two buttons, right? Who's doing this? Ah! Ooh. Okay. I thought that if I jump on top of it, I will make it. No. No fucking way. He was really unhappy with me trying to kill him. Ow! No! Why are you? God, I love this game. It's badass. It's only me who can suck that much to not hit an enemy like that. There must be a flying asshole, as I remember. There must be second one because I remember him trying to kill me, but I didn't see him. Nola, stop screaming. Who's doing this? See? Maybe it's random. Does anyone know what is happening? I feel like saving. Okay. I don't like this weapon. What's the point of this trap? Someone made a shitty job with traps here. I mean, yeah, you could panic and run away. He just killed himself. He really did. I didn't shoot. Oh my god, man, you're pathetic. Okay, where is the way? I don't know how it works. But okay. I mean, it's just in the wall. How does it even move? Ah! Nope! This looks like a place I've been in, but I guess I haven't. Because okay. At least something. At least I did something. I think he followed me and now he's somewhere behind. Is this update? This should be update for my gun. Why did you get there? So she's not gonna speak of anything? Nola, no! Damn it. She gets high on high surfaces and then calls for help because she's just afraid to jump down. I mean, she can because she's doing it after some time. Sometimes I pick her up and like help her go down, but I can't be always close, you know. So what is it? What is this level again? Nagomi Passage, whatever it is. This game scares me a lot lately. Still killed you, so I don't care. Damn. Is this where I want to go again? Let's try it. Let's try it again. Let's try YOLO. I mean, nothing is like in my way, really. Except for that big guy. Can I jump down the water? No, I will definitely die. I think I can go around here. This is another way, right? Another place. Because there was no big guy in the previous one, as I remember. So I'm not sure if we will actually survive through this. Trying to enter there. Why the hell not? Did you again get up there? Like, you don't learn from your own mistakes. No, I feel like I've been here. This is where I came from, isn't it? This is kind of strange. Because there was... Ah! Right. You can swim? Well, that's a big surprise, actually, so... Yeah, fuck you. I am a bit confused. Okay. I think this is close to where I kind of tried to go, so... I don't think I will survive. I actually made it. Okay, there are plants. Maybe they want me to kill them. That would suck. This really would suck. No! Did you hear it? Ah, you little fucker. I don't get it. Is this not where I want to go? If it's not, the door is damn open. Well, maybe they want to kill me. Want to kill this guy. Want me to kill this guy. Noah, what are you doing? She's just acts crazy as always. When I come from jump, it's like... From work, I mean. It's the best time to start acting crazy, of course. Why not? Nope. Not gonna happen. Doors. Open sesame. Yeah. Not worth wasting my time. Open! This can't be the same place because come on. It's not opening. Did I have to pull some lever or something? Maybe there is a way underwater. I don't think I see anything. So, nope. Noam! Please! Please, darling, shut up. Yeah, I guess I was too early to call it the shortest playthrough ever. I think I see something. What the fuck? Get the hell out of here! Are you? I'm sorry. This is annoying. What are you doing? Now she's laying down and making this face. Okay. It didn't break anything. So, I guess I will not kill you. Okay, I guess that's where I wanna go. Why you act so... It's just annoying. I love her dearly, I swear, but... Hey! It was so easy. Damn. I don't have much ammo for this gun. For my favorite one. Okay. Guess we're gonna enter another new area.
I'm tired of doubling back so often. Every time I make some progress, it seems I have to jump through hoops just to stay even. I know I'm getting there, but it's tough going. Two steps forward, one step back.
Shit. Yeah, I love you. Aww. I know you just wanted some attention, but this is a crazy way to tell me about this. Jumping on the table like... No? Please? Nola. Oh god, you're so cute. Just go there, please. Okay? Okay. Teridium processing and purification plant. Teridium is... Okay. Wow, this texture is like crazy. I love it. This place is gonna be probably harder and longer than previous ones because, such places tend to be. At least in the main game. Damn, I couldn't even hit this one. Someone behind me? Because it sounded like... It. Woo! Not gonna happen, sir. barrier to higher lift controls intact. All systems normal. Son of a bitch. This gun is not half bad, but it's not gonna save me. Does anyone know what I did? Oh, I summoned an elevator. By elevator, I guess. Where? Just not fair. Maybe I can finish him off with this gun. Oh, are you kidding me? God. Hiding in there? Whatever, you can jump down there. It just eases my life. Okay. Not a door. Has been 0 days since our last okay, you guys have them all the time, right? Wait, can I just and then I thought I was smart. Yeah. I need to save my game here. What? What the fuck? No. No! No! No way! how one does it. We just press on it when they close. So. I love this guy game with each moment I play more and more. Ah! Son of a bitch. Rest in pieces. I'm so, like, on fleek, on time, making jokes. And old stupid jokes. What is the sound? Okay. No, I had like 97. I shouldn't have done that. Okay, so this place from outside there. Can I jump down? Or am I like supposed to do it? Seems like... yeah! Oh! Hello! Is this exit? Nope. No! Not these things! They returned! I actually thought they were like replaced with those dinosaurs all, things and spiders, but no, they're back. I hate them. I really do. 99, really, Noveri, you didn't really have to, but I will. He did something. He pressed something and something exploded. I think he destroyed this bridge. Do I need to go there? Because it looks like there is a strange panel. Should I run away? So what did I do? No, can't open this. Where is it? Swear it's somewhere right here. What? Maybe they are on the lower lower level. Wait, did this thing just destroy? This means I can go through there, no? I'm surprised I'm not taking damage in this place. They're actually moving. I thought it was mistaken textures. Noah? Oh, did you just fart? She did. And I cannot even do anything. Nope. Stop it. No! Hate you. There must be another one somewhere. Damn, this looks familiar. Well, I don't remember seeing so many of these guys, so I guess I haven't really been here. Damn, how many of you? Okay, now I feel at least alive. Seems like the only way to go. Doesn't really look that it's safe to fall from there, though. Wait. That's where I came from. Is this really like the only way to go? I'm so lost here. I've been here. I came from here. No? It is the way it came from. But I remember there was a way to another site. Maybe that's where I wanna try. I just saw the flickering lights. That's there are flickering lights here too. But I can't go there. Well, I opened it for some reason. I mean, I broke that thing. That pipe. Or whatever it was. I believe that's what I did by making this thing to the maximum. Going away already, Nola? Are you tired? Well, I told you this is gonna be longer than what you are used to. How do I open this? How? What did I miss? I haven't gone down. Nope. Oh, damn. But now I know. But where was the last safe? 22, 32. I'm not. I think this. 22, 41. Yeah. And I was supposed to return. Yeah. Fuck. Good. I jumped to the other side and then I went down there. And there were enemies and Nali, so I guess it means it's where I haven't been, and at least we should check it out. Oh, hello there. Better gun. Are you kidding me? I can't believe this. You just didn't. Why are you fucking standing in one place? I have only 30 of life, so I don't think I will make it anyway. So. And there are enemies already. So. Nope. Health? Please? I'm alive only thanks to this gun right now. Okay. What was the purpose of this? I went through here. I went totally through here. Why? Why did I do this? Did I change something in here? I don't believe I did. So. This thing works and nope. Do I have to fall down here too? I think No, I don't really know. That's the way it came from. Maybe I missed something here. Well, this was locked. I remember killing a big guy here. I fell through here, so nope. I just returned to the beginning. See nothing that I can do. Could do. Do you guys know? I'll save there, and if something goes wrong here, I will just reload. But I just don't see where I could go from here. This looks like a way, but I just was curious what was there. Wait, is this supposed to be another thing? Well, apparently it's not. Here. I tried going down. And I just returned to where I've been. Anyway, I'm returned to where I've been. There is like nothing I could do. The answer is probably looking at me somewhere and yelling, "Naveria, why the hell you not see me?" I think I haven't checked this one. Sounds like there are a lot of them. Only right. Not all bad, huh? I can hear you. So creepy. Oh, hello there. Thank you. panicked, okay? Please, no more head crabs. I hate them. I feel like I should save because it's been a while. Ah! God! I can't believe- I was so scared. Why is everything blowing up in this game? Oh, right. I don't have life. I should be careful, actually. Okay, good. It's locked. Just means less ways for me to go. Ah! You f- Okay. I thought it's gonna be an exit. But okay. Excuse me? Never do this again. Hello? No, you cannot do this to me. No, maybe if I like make a good run. Okay. His pieces are like... Ugh. Wait, can I actually go... No, it's... No. It's not wide enough for me. Oh, there's an elevator. There should be some kind. This is not where it came from, right? Okay. Going higher and higher. Aren't we a little too high? Okay. I can hear him. He's radiating his... Right, I can't destroy these boxes. Huh? Oh. This whole room was a damn... Can't! And he's so big! Did I save the game? God, please tell me I did. This was the last save! Can you believe it? Can you believe it? There is no 23, right? So... Fuck! I am so pissed off right now. What? I really didn't save the game? God... And yeah, I can't believe this because I was really damaged, as you see, at this point of the game, and I was lucky there that I didn't die. How could I not save? Did something happen to my save or what? Let's save after here because this is bizarre. I don't understand why. Damn. I still am really pissed off because I went through a lot and I didn't save. Again, this door hates me. There must be a way to press this. Oh, look at this. So there must be a way to swim there, right? I saw there was like... See? How do I get there? Does anyone know? Because I don't see it. Huh? What happened, really? Okay. Two? Were there two of them? Yeah, now I remember there were two of them. You know what? Fuck you. I don't think I am returning there, so... YOLO! I remember that I just didn't feel like saving under the water, that's why. For some strange reason. So maybe I should do it now. After I died, I didn't want to redo things. Can you die? Thanks. Safe. I feel like that guy was kind of boss or something because he was big. I feel like he's way bigger than usual enemies of his kind. Are we gonna move down as long as I'm killing him? Are you gonna say something? She's not speaking in all Loxandries, it seems, because at least it's the second Lox she's not telling anything. Yeah. I learned from my mistakes, I'm not gonna say that. Not often. Oh, hello there. Beautiful. How do I open this? Aww. Yeah. Son of a bitch. Yeah, your hair is perfect. Oh. Not what I need. I didn't save my game? Okay, I guess I will kill you. It's gonna save me some nerves. At least. Now I'm better prepared. Really? What are you doing? I'm trying to hit the box. What the f- Anyway, I think this is where I wanna go, so... I don't know which gun to take, though. Stop it! Stop bringing me down! Okay. Yeah, flickering lights is the best friend for me, of course. Okay. Simultaneous activation of both pumps might result in explosion due to pressure. Okay, I guess I have to. Activate another one. So there was definitely an explosion, and what happened? Do I still hear those little craters? Okay. I can see the costumes are now available. I actually thought that information I read just about the costumes right now was like optional, and I thought these costumes are actually usual armor, but it seems like we need them to be protected from this liquid. But why though? Are we gonna swim through it? Sounds crazy. Yep. Looks like it. Ugh. Did he just disappear? I have no idea what to expect. They are so... Ah! Why am I so panicking? You are supposed to be dead right now. Okay, this is not a good sign. This is definitely not a good sign. This is beautiful though. Doors hate me. That was not worth it. Another protective suit? Why, though? I already have one. I wouldn't be able to come here without one. Something bad is going to happen, isn't it? I can smell it. There's a lip. What is going on? But must be activated in lower control room, which is where? This one? I really hope it's this one. No fucking way. I'm trapped in here. I have to go through the water. Can I actually squeeze here? Okay. No! No! That's how you do it. Finally. Actually thought I equipped another weapon. Thank you. No! Really? Using this gun on this enemy. I don't really have to. But there are some health items. Fuck. Did they place it there for a reason? Am I, or am I the only one who get distracted? Is it used like every time I go underwater? Because kinda didn't think so. This is embarrassing. Okay, and what will happen? Oh. Don't tell me it's timed. This is strange, they are kind of disappearing after attacks. They weren't disappearing in the original game. It's so silent in here. Kind of creepy. No, just a circle, okay. Why? Do I want to?
Thank you.
No, wait! Okay. Thank God there's only one way to go. Ah! Fuck! I knew you guys will be here, that's why I didn't change my weapon. Toxic fume buildup exceeds regulation limits. Exercise caution with weaponry near. Oh. Do I have to explode or something? What is the... Oh! That's what... Okay. I was confused. There's ship! Can I just escape from here? Fly away! No, okay. It's a little bit too early for that. There are gonna be a lot of enemies, which I don't see yet. It works! So shouldn't I be able to make it move or something? Ah, yes. I used all my... Okay. What is the purpose of this place? Of this room? I thought there must be some kind of switch or something. But there's nothing. I'm pretty sure I've been down there. I don't get it. Why you know? Use it. I'm sure I've been down there. I'm just 100% sure. 99 actually. I don't think that's the way I wanna go. It even sounds like it's working, and it does work. See? How do I make it... No? Maybe I don't need to make it move. Alright. That gun is depleted. Have totally forgotten. No! Wait for me! Nah, whatever. Guess I don't really care. Ah! Better this one. Are you fucking like undying or what? Guys. Locked. How do I get there? How? No! I'm calm. I'm so calm. Well, don't jump, damn it. These things are flying like crazy. Fuck you. I don't like it. Why is this so creepy? Poor Nally guy. I feel really sorry for him. Just tell me this is the exit from the level.
It took everything I had to get through the rest of that miserable Teridium processing plant. At least I killed a whole bunch of Scar and left the place a real mess. The Scar won't be using that place for a while. I thought I had it made when I saw the small alien ship in the middle of that seemingly endless plant. Thought I could use it to get off planet. But it's busted. The shuttle is the only escape.
Are you going for it? What name is this? Watcher of the Sky. This is not gonna be easy. Ah, it's people. I hate them. At least. No, or it's not. Oh, it's. It's a bit. I'm sliding. No. Hi? You should help me kill those bastards so I am not gonna worry about them anymore. No. Fuck, it's frozen. I can't do a shit here. What? Does this mean I have to kill all of them? I'm sliding. Why? Okay, yeah, kill them. Kill these bitches. Okay, now he wants me. Sounds fair. Mistake though, and I'm dead. Am I even doing anything to you? sky is creepy and beautiful at the same time. Ow. I knew it will go down with time. I knew that this hole was getting bigger. Nailed it. But how going under?
After escaping from the Tyrrhenian plant, I wound up outside on a freezing, ice-filled plateau. The contrast with the lush climate from before was startling. Anyway, while on the surface, I was surrounded by jagged cliffs and sharp peaks, so I'm thinking I'm high in the mountains. I must have covered some distance underground and gained some serious altitude.
Fuck. I'm sorry, I guess we will have to rewatch it. I was surprised it was so long. She never spoke so much in this game. Sorry.
After escaping from the Tyrrhenian plant, I wound up outside on a freezing, ice-filled plateau. The contrast with the lush climate from before was startling. Anyway, while on the surface, I was surrounded by jagged cliffs and sharp peaks, so I'm thinking I'm high in the mountains. I must have covered some distance underground and gained some serious altitude. The good news is that I'm still headed in the right direction.
Well, seems like a lot of stuff is going to happen until we actually escape this planet. So I guess I'm going to save my game here. Did I actually save it? Because sometimes it's not really working. And well, I guess I call it a day today. So yeah, thank you very much for watching. Have a great day, everyone, and I hope to see you in the next part. Bye.